you thought that a farmer's market was the only place where you could get homegrown and handmade goodies, then think again. Food swaps are the latest trends hit the foodie world, and the best part? You can leave your purse at home.
A food swap is an event where food lovers get together to trade fruit and veggies, mostly grown behind suburban walls, for homemade bakes, cheeses, or preserves. The Gravel Garden in Somerset West, just outside Cape Town, was one of the first in South Africa to host such occasions and was pioneered by avid gardener Shannon Draper.
How exactly does a food swap work?
So you might bring me in 5 bags of beans, and you'll bring that 5 bags of beans, and I won't necessarily give you the 50 rand, but you'll have a great cup of coffee, you'll have a piece of lemon meringue pie or pastel de nada, you'll take a loaf of bread, and whenever that reaches 50 rand, that's what it will be at. You would have then felt that you've got a deal of your excess product, because if there were plums, they could have rotted on the ground. So you actually get a little bit for it.
Why do you think food swapping has become such a big trend?
We try not to be too precious about food, because at the end of the day, it's just food. So people are finding that there is a pinch on their purse and they need to stretch their dollar a little bit further these days. And this is just one way of actually showing your neighbour the love.
It's not just food that's traded here. Swappers also trade in skills. Fancy some legal advice in exchange for that bunch of flowers?
The most important thing to remember when attending a food swap is not to arrive empty-handed. So I've brought a batch of my vanilla cupcakes with toasted marshmallow frosting and caramel. Yeah.
I bought bunches of pincushions, and in season I also bring proteas and I mix them. Some of them are sort of wild ones from the garden, and some of them are ones that we grow on the farm commercially. But I bring them because it's fun. We grow them organically, and I love Shannon's approach here. So I swap them for fresh vegetables, so my husband's happy every Friday.
I brought the apples for my garden, and I'm going to swap it for the eggs, coffee, and something nice to eat.
The Gravel Garden started after Shannon realized that the customers buying seed couldn't cope with the harvest from their gardens. She traded her tomatoes for a friend's spinach and they were hooked. Caitlin couldn't believe how many people were growing beautiful produce in their backyards.
We bought some free-range eggs. We've got 40 hectares of pasture, so they roam around freely the whole day. We swapped it for butter, beans and beetroot.
So I arrived with cupcakes and I'm leaving with some flowers, some cordials, some artichokes, and some seeds. Seems sharing really is caring.